Local time now is coming up to 1:07. Outside temperature is 27 degrees Celsius. We're now approaching the terminal building, and for your safety, it is a requirement that you remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop outside our designated gate, and the seatbelt sign above you has been switched on. Before you leave us, please do check your seat pockets and the overhead lockers for all your belongings. Be careful when opening any overhead compartment, as carry on items places that may have moved during the flight and also during our landing. And to comply with Fiji's agriculture and quarantine regulations and to prevent the introduction of harmful insects into Fiji, all food items in your possession must be declared or disposed of the quarantine bins in the arrival concourse. On arrival at the terminal building, a ground handling staff will be in the arrival hall to assist you. Do not hesitate to contact them for any assistance you may require. And for the bookings of Fiji Airways, can be done by calling a reservation and sales office or by logging on to our Fiji Airways website. On behalf of Captain Richard UNE, the staffs are crucially addressing an entire cabin team this evening. We trust you enjoyed our Fiji Airways in-flight hospitality. Nakabakalevo for choosing to fly with Fiji's international airline, and our coach and partner quarters, and we do look forward to taking care of you next time you choose to fly. To our guests returning home, welcome back. To our guests visiting our shores, we do trust you'll have an enjoyable stay here in the Fiji Islands. Also, to our guests continuing on to Los Angeles, San Francisco, and Honolulu tonight, we do trust you enjoy. You'll have an enjoyable onward journey. Please proceed to the transit lounge to disembark the aircraft. Once again, this is our Pula Vinaka. A very good evening and welcome to our home.